your boy King Brando. What's up, Brando fam? Do you like the shades? Did you like them? Man, it's bright in here. Whoa, okay. But yeah, what's up, y'all? It's your boy King Brando, and I told y'all I was gonna have some treats for y'all today, okay? We have Travis Scott with some new music, man. Just drop Astro World like next week, bro. Drop it, drop your album next week, bro. I don't care. I haven't even heard the single yet, but drop the album next week. I don't care, man. Do it. I just need the music, bro. I need the music. But right now, we have Watch, Travis Scott featuring Kanye West, a dude who has been in the news for a lot of controversial things, okay? And Lil Uzi Vert, man. I love Lil Uzi, bro. Kanye, you wildin'. Because your delivery is just terrible, okay? I get what you're saying, but you're still wildin', bro. You still wildin'. But let's get right into this reaction video. Because I wonder, how is they gonna mesh Travis, Uzi, and Kanye? A lot of personalities, man. A lot of big personalities. But let's get right into this video. Man, them things was bright when I took it off. Let's go. Let's go, y'all. Make sure you like this video and subscribe to the channel, too, okay? Let's go.
Yeah.
Take me to the truth.
Ash, get it. Let's go. What if it's like a lift yourself up off the feet? Kanye had a poop diddy scoop. Scoop diddy whoop. Poop diddy scoop diddy whoop. Him like scoop diddy whoop diddy poop 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 diddy poop. I'm a Kanye. Only you. Only you, bro. Only you. But Uzi right here, okay?
Yeah, look at your roller. Look at my roller.
Yeah.
That's a small face. This a big fillet. Getting bored with this money, count it all day. Yeah, they thought we were stuck.
Ooh.
We learned the hard way. Not with all the talking, turned it to a close game.
Uzi, bro, I had to break out the little Uzi shoulder roll, man. Uzi! You too hot, man. I need my shades back on. I need them back on, bro.
Yeah, the world's going better. Running the better. I took the money and flooded my best. You diamond to rock. Computer to set. VBS diamonds, they got you like
huh.
I bought the molly to get on my love. Rockin' that Ricky and Ruffy, my parents protect the leap. They call it like that. Look at your roadie. Look at my roadie.
Look at him.
That's a small face. This a big face. She can't see my room. Fuck her in the hallway.
This is gonna be on the radio a lot. I'm telling you, this is gonna be on the radio a lot. And if it ain't on the radio, I'm gonna be blasting it every day like it is on the radio. And we only a minute in.
She can't see my room.
What?
In the hallway.
Yeah.
Getting bored with this money, counting all day.
I like how they switching out the voices.
Look at your roadie.
Hold on.
Yo, she rock this.
It's yay.
God's boy, please be mindful. Don't have words with me, cause I got a mind for.
Oh.
You tell Larry David was the mind behind Seinfeld. Wanna know how I feel? Step into my mind. I got off my main pills.
Oh.
My wife, you stay close. She know I'm on my base.
Oh.
Opioid addiction. Pharmacy's the real trap. Sometimes I feel trapped. Jordan with no field jack.
G. Kanye. Kanye. You back on this stuff, man. I love how you coming forward with your addiction and all that, bro, and telling us. Because, you know, it show that you know, you with us on a deeper level, man. It's not just music to you. You letting us into your life. But, man, you keep saying that the outside world is like being on drugs or whatever. I don't get you on that one, bro. I don't get you on that one. But you're still going in, though. I like
guess what?
Oh.
Never trust a bartender that don't drink, bitch.
What? I'm so confused. But just know, look at your rollie. Look at my rollie. I don't got no rollie. But my wrist naked. Is it froze or is it hot? Let me know. Or it's not. Oh, I just spit a few bars on y'all. That's how influenced I'm feeling. I like this. I I love this. I love this more than they love it, and they made it, man. Dude, you just spin. I like how Uzi and Travis did that thing where their voices just kept going in and out. It was some Travis, then it was some Uzi, then it was Uzi, and then it was some Travis on the chorus after both of them started spitting. And then Kanye, I liked your verse, but I still don't get where you be coming from and all your stuff, man. You gonna have to, you know, you need a translator, okay? You need a translator. You like that dude on, you like that Key and Peele sketch, you know how it was Obama, and then it was stuff how Obama wanted to say it. You the dude that's how Obama wanted to say it, but you need a person who gonna say it the way everybody can comprehend it, okay? Like, you need a translator, Kanye, for every big thing that you say, so wait, people can understand what you're saying. But Travis, you're on to something here. This gonna play on the radio a lot, okay? A lot, man. And Uzi, bro, you never disappoint me, bro. I like this. This probably up there with your Wrath feature on the song Wrath from the ASAP mixtape, man. I loved your feature on there, and I love this one almost as much, man. That's my favorite feature of you of all time, man, the Wrath song. But this coming in second. I'm finna be listening to this all day. And Travis, if you don't drop that album, bro, you just had a baby. Your girl is fine, bro. And you dropping good music, man. You dropping all these good singles. Drop the freaking album, bro. Drop the album. Give us all what we want. Give me what I want, bro. Okay? Dang, man. I don't even know what else to say, bro. Travis, keep doing your thing. Uzi, keep doing your thing. Kanye, get a translator. Stay off Twitter. And everybody have an awesome day. Make sure you like this video and comment and stuff like that. You know, other stuff you want me to react to and review. If you really want to help, do this thing called the 3 clicks. Easiest thing you're going to do. Like, subscribe, hit them post notifications. Simple as that. You already on the page, channel, whatever you want to call it. Let's go. It's been your boy King Brando. This has been amazing. I'm going to bump this some more. Peace. Yeah.